welcome to an historic event. The first live telecast of an opera from the new Metropolitan Opera House in Lincoln Center. Tonight's opera is La Boheme, the Bohemians. The term originally meant gypsies because it was supposed that they came from Bohemia. But in time it came to mean anyone who lived a free, irregular life, free from the conventions of society, devoted mostly to the arts and free love. Today we might call them hippies or beatniks. So tonight's opera opens in a garret in Paris 100 years ago. It's Christmas Eve and the Bohemians are cold and hungry. Rodolfo the poet is trying to write a five-act tragedy and Marcello the painter is trying to paint a picture of the Red Sea, but there's no fire in the stove. They think they might burn the painting, but they decide that might smell too much, so they decide instead on burning the five-act tragedy. Then their friends burst in with a stroke of luck, Colleen the philosopher and Schaunard the musician. Schaunard is carrying wine and food. He had a great break. A crazy Englishman hired him to play for his parrot until it died. So he played for the parrot for 3 days, and then he gave it poison, and now they're loaded with money. So they start to celebrate when there's a knock on the door. It's the landlord. They don't let him in. He says, I want one word with you. They let him in. Rent. So they give him some wine, and they coax him to boast about a young lady he recently has had a little hanky-panky with, and then they pretend to be shocked by his immorality. They order him out lest he defile their holy home. The Bohemians decide to go downstairs to celebrate at the street cafe, but Rodolfo says he must stay behind and work on a newspaper article. There's a knock at the door. There's a girl there. She seems faint and out of breath from climbing the stairs. She doesn't seem well. She coughs. He asks her in. She asks for a light for her candle, which has gone out, so Rodolfo blows out his candle. Then she loses her key. They hunt for it. Rodolfo finds it and puts it in his pocket, and they continue to hunt in the dark till their hands touch. And he says, how cold your hand is. Let me warm it with mine. It's the most beautiful aria in the first act, Che gelida manina, climaxing on a treacherous high sea on the wonderful word speranza, hope. He says, I'm poor, I have nothing but my poetry and love, but I'm rich in hope. Then she tells him of her life. Si, mi chiamano Mimi. Yes, they call me Mimi. Why, I don't know, because my name is Lucia. She works as a seamstress. She makes flowers, but the flowers I make are artificial. They have no smell. She sits in her lonely garret, cold, and waits for spring and real flowers. They sing a soaring love duet, O suave fanciullo, beautiful young girl. And then she says, you must go join your friends downstairs. And he says, what about later? And she says, maybe. He says, take my arm, lovely princess. And they walk out together singing, amor, amor, amor. And now Act One live from the Metropolitan Opera of La Boheme.
Che non credo al sudor della fronte. Accetta gli domando, accetta le lezioni, risponde il Teorio. un papagallo marito primo fan poi su tutti puoi sognare figli quello morire
ti da fare con una
sorella ma che l'incanto di mia presenza bella di mia presenza bella
la faccia è la bella un'idea
il costo emozionale
fatti vedere così ma è così
Ecco, Ripato, si sa, e lo spago, qualche donnetta allegra, e un po', non dico una balena, o un mondo, o un dico mondo, da luna piena. Ma,
marra proprio, marra,
no, poi no, le donne marre son grappa, capi e spesso sopra capi ne son piene di doglie, per esempio mia moglie.
Faccio così. Che viso d'ammalata.
sente meglio?
Sì.
Qui c'è tanto freddo, segga vicino al fuoco, aspetti un po' di vino.
Grazie.
A lei.
Poco, poco.
Così.
Grazie.
Che bella bambina.
Una perletta che accende il lume, tutto passato.
Quanta fretta.
Per sogni e per chimere. Thank you. amici.
Senti la retume che te ne fai di so.
Non son solo, siamo in due. Andate da Nustre che il posto ci saremo tosto.
Thank you. vita e torno con te.
Sfarzo, c'è una dama.
signorina Mimì che l'onor raro che ha fatto il suo Rodolfo.
Thank you. Datemi alla seggiola
quella gente che dirà.
Thank you.
Mimì!
Speriamo di trovarvi qui!
E ver siamo qui da un mese, di quello sta l'estese. Musetta insegna incanto ai passeggeri. Io pingo quei guerrieri sulla facciata. E freddo, entrate! Sì!
Non posso entrare, no, no!
Perché?
No, ma c'è l'aiuto! Aiuto!
Cosa avvenuto?
Thank you.
Si desta, salta, mi cerca. Viene.
Lei non mi veda.
Or rincasate, mi vi per carità. Non fate scene qua.
Oh.
imparerai.
Oh,
Yeah. cuore dissi e il cor non batte, ora lo sento, grazie al velluto che il copre.
C'ho gusto da per, c'ho gusto da per.
Loiola, ti rodi e ridi,
non batte bene.
Son contento,
un giardo si strugge d'amor.
Lavoriam,
lavoriam.
Che penna infame,
e infame penne. Canzonieri!
Mettiamo in ghiaccio
grazie, m'intingua, stasera compaio.
Grazio!
Ho fretta, mirre, m'aspetta, c'è qualche trama,
qualche mistero.
Thank you.
facil parlar ti stanca.
cordial.
Pare che sia grave.
Non credo.
Uccello, sperate.
Tranquillo.
Che vuol dire?